Doctor, doctor, I feel like watching Operation Ouch. You can watch them now on the free BBC iPlayer app.
Your hair is amazing and it's super strong. But exactly how strong? Time to put it to the test.
Things are about to get dangerous.
To the cupboard of everything. Come on, Chris.
Xand, you'll be familiar with the Spider Crane 706.
I just call her Spinderella. Hello. Your hair has to endure hats going on and off, clothes going on and off. You're even sleeping on it. And your hair has to be incredibly strong or all these things would damage it.
We are going to find out just how strong your hair really is.
Let's put Spinderella to work.
Take a look at this rope. It's made of real human hair.
First up, we're going to lift this TV that weighs 9.2 kilograms.
You wouldn't want to lift a telly with your own ponytail, but who knows, it may well work. By the way, nice telly, Chris. It's the exact one I've got. Where did he get it?
Somewhere.
Take it away, Spinderella.
It's taking the strain. And look at that!
This is brilliant!
The hair has even stretched.
Time to whack on more weight. This dryer weighs a massive 21.8 kilograms.
A very good model, Chris. It's the exact one I've got.
But will the human hair be able to handle it?
Woohoo! Up we go!
It will!
Woo!
Look at that!
Here's an operation you must perform. Head to wherever you download your apps, download the free BBC iPlayer app now, and watch brand new Operation Ouch.
OK, ponytail, you managed to lift a telly. You made light work of a tumble dryer, but can you lift a car? And Mr. Grumbles.
Chris, where on earth did you get a car?
Well, it was just, you know, parked. Now, this car is really going to put our hair rope to the test. It weighs an almighty 1,016 kilograms.
This is going to be dangerous!
3, 2, 1.
Up we go!
OK,
starting to take the strain.
It's off! Almost all four wheels! It's done it!
This is amazing! Human hair is strong enough to lift a car!
Look at that! The hair hasn't stretched and none of the strands have broken.
Ponytail power! Woo!
So we've shown you that every hair type is made up of different colours, and which colour you have depends on pigment-producing cells called melanocytes.
And that your hair is super strong. You might not be lifting a TV, tumble dryer or car every day, but your amazing hair has to be strong to protect itself and your scalp from damage. What a brilliant demonstration of the power of human hair! That's my license plate! Wait a minute. Does that mean it was my television and my tumble dryer? Chris!
Oh, I think I've got a fever. BBC iPlayer app fever. I've just downloaded it for free to watch brand new Operation Ouch whenever I want. And you should do it too.